Abhishika from KGB. First of all, I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. As we all know, today is Republic Day, which is celebrated on 27th of January every year. It is the National Festival of India. In 26th of January, our president hosts the national flag in New Delhi. A big parade held at India Gate at New Delhi. Our president gave awards to the brave soldiers and people on this day. The Republic Day teaches us to live in unity and peace. Thank you everyone. Happy Republic Day. Jai Hind.